Hey everyone, here's day two of our 5-day challenge. You're going to need a set of light hand weights. I'm going to use 10 pounds. You can use whatever weight you choose. We're going to start with push-ups. Make sure your hands are directly underneath your shoulders and keep your core tight and your butt tight and begin. If you need to put your knees down, you can. Right after that, we're going to go right into squats with the shoulder press. Make sure your knees don't go over your toes. Right into high knees to get our heart rates up. And back up. Bicep curls. Slight bend in the knee. Abs engaged. Make sure you're breathing. Right into lunges with a hammer curl. Make sure your knee is not going over your toe. Dips. I'm going to use this bench. Our last move is a squat with a calf raise. Right up on your toes. Now repeat that whole thing 3 to 4 more times.